I went down to the hiring fair for to sell my labor. I noticed a maid in the very next row, and I hoped she'd be my neighbor. Mentioned then my delight when the farmer picked us both. Though I spoke not a word on the cart to the farm, my heart beat in my throat. Lodging was dry, my master fair. I gave him full measure. My corn in the field, my envy grew, for his house was my treasure. A touch of canny water or dry cows from the byre, and the heat from the sun made the corn grow strong, and with it my desire. See her in my dreaming, and in my dreams caress her lips, her eyes, her long brown hair, the curves beneath her dress. At harvest time it came in length, so heavy was our task. But the women and the men worked side by side, so I had her near at last. My scythe, few words between us passed, and I cursed my tongue-tied youthfulness and hoped she'd hear my heart. When all was safely gathered in and we sat down to rest, my trembling fingers brushed her arm. She placed them on her breast. She turned to me as the sun went down, and all my senses reeled. And we lay there on the scented ground till the moon rose over the field. Thank you. was safely gathered in my arms when from the barn there drifted the sound of the violin, and we hurried to the barn. The whole dancing in the lantern light, and the music filled the air. And I thank the Lord and the harvest moon, the girl from the hiring fair.